and a man is dead and two others in hospital, one of whom might face charges after a three-vehicle collision on Stevens Run Main Road in Nain, St. Elizabeth last night.
The driver and the passenger in the highest minibus are in hospital, but 30-year-old Rohan Dunkley, who was driving the Toyota Corolla motor car, did not survive. He worked as a security guard at bauxite and alumina company Disco Alpart. Family members mourned openly at the scene of the crash Friday night, his brother getting behind the steering wheel where Mr. Dunkley possibly took his last few breaths.
If I had only known the last time would be the last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day with you. Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing, and they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. But I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased, and knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, it won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now. I know the road you walked was anything but easy. You picked up your share of scars along the way. Oh, but now you're standing in the sun. You fought your fight and your race is run. The pain is all a million miles away. The only scars in heaven, it won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven from the hands that hold you now. Till I'm standing with you in the sun, I'll fight this fight and this race I'll run, until I finally see what you can see. Oh, the only scars in heaven, they won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, and even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now.